that. Mm-hmm. I love that you can see them go up like that.
Yeah. For a little bit of context on the fireworks video, I'm gonna show you the very short walk from the lobby of the Beach Club Hotel, Beach Club Resort, down to that bridge. There's the Stormalong Bay pool, which is closed now. Beach Club Resort. And then it's the boardwalk across the way. Turning left. Heading along the beach. Fireworks are also visible from this beach, I gather, though it's not as good of a view from what my wife says. I haven't watched them from there yet. I'll try to get a video of that sometime in the next couple nights. Still alongside the Beach Club Resort, or the Beach Club Villas. I don't really know where the resort ends and the villas begin, but still alongside Beach Club anyway. Photo spot there. So then come up to this little hill. If you would go down this path, I think it goes under the bridge. I don't really know what that's for, but I haven't walked down there yet. But if you go up, that's how you get to the bridge where I watched the fireworks from earlier. So here's the bridge. As you can see, it's like a really short, I don't know, three and a half minute walk from the doors of the Beach Club Resort out to this bridge. And then from here, you look directly into Epcot. This is where we saw the fireworks earlier. You can also see the airline, what are they called? Skyliner trams that are heading out to the Riviera Resort and then Caribbean Beach, and from there you can go to Hollywood Studios. And then right down here is the international gate to Epcot, so you can get into Epcot in about a 5 or 6 minute walk. pretty neat. I love this resort. Here's that path under the bridge that I was talking about. Maybe I'll go walk down there and see what its deal is. I don't know if it's if there's anything to see other than just it goes under the bridge. But heading back down now to the resort. Got my $20 refillable mug. Here comes a boat. Under the bridge and past it now. I'm continuing on up towards Epcot. I guess this is just an alternative path to the gate, to the Epcot International Gate. There's the International Gate up ahead. And then, yeah. That's it. Just a little alternative path. All right, back up over the hill now. I was wondering, it is just before 11 o'clock, like 10:30 or 10:45 or something, on January 5th, a Wednesday night. this will show it on a map. We're actually right here. That's the pathway up to the resort. This is the walk that we just did down to the bridge, and then there's the path under the bridge. So there's Beach Club Resort, then here you've got the Stormalong Bay Pool, and then Yacht Club Resort over here. And Crescent Lake. And back up to the resort. Sign of the times here, in case anybody needed proof that this is being filmed in early 2022. Hopefully that won't be there for indefinitely. I put my mask back on.